I have taken the ultrathin graft from the anterolateral aspect of thigh, and that I convert into microskin particle with the help of tissue skin expander and with the help of sharp scissor, and whole of the solution is mixed with normal saline solution, and in a 100 ml glass bottle I filled all this solution, and with the help of air pump we just atomized, means sprayed these particles over, and most of the particle is in normal orientation.
Hello.